Hello, 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 and welcome to 7 Days to Die, Master Nani. Here we are once again. I'm having some problems with my computer, hopefully it won't explode. If I remember correctly, I don't know where we were. I don't remember. It's been a long day. It's Friday. It's a little bit chilly here in Onagi Land. We are at a base. Yeah, I do remember. We're trying to finish off our elevator. Alrighty. We should go north. Of course, my leg is broken. My leg is always broken. We're playing Airdrop Nomad. Get to the drop. Wherever base is close is where we build. Get northeast. Stick probably on the radiation side. This is test sequence 8. Yeah. Looks like we'll be staying at a base. We'll get a chance to finish off this mini bike elevator. Alright. Inventory check. Suppose we should drop off that extra pickaxe. We'll keep tea and splints with us. Actually, let's make a nice round number. So we can keep track, shall we? Machete at the ready! Machete, machete, machete. Yeah, quick question. Do we have an exit? Don't think we do. Well, we have no way of getting to the roof either. Nope, I guess, up and away! We won't go too far, though. Just get some of that. We'll just sneak out right here and make some pressure down. But we should be able to get to that pretty quickly. Really anticipate that many zombies being around here. We could kill them on the way in. But we'll find out soon enough. Watching Games for Kicks as I usually do. And he was implementing the Bidoo's traps. I can see it backfiring on him. But, you know, I think my traps are broken. As we've seen, they don't just backfire, they explode. What's the closest base? I know it's going to be at a base. Of course it is. I don't feel satisfied. I haven't even killed a zombie. I feel like that should be the first thing you do in the morning. Wake up, step outside, love to head off, keep the numbers down. We got deer here. We got deer here. Let's see. We're gonna keep on walking. Oh! I'll just go down. Get that sneak bonus. Good way to inflict more damage. Oh, got him. Or her. Zombie artist is back. Actually, I thought of a name for him. Here we go. Hey, Bo! How you doing there, Bo? I don't know, man. I know. It's your deer. Calm down. Whoa! Hello, and you brought some friends. I didn't know you were twins. The Bo brothers. Well, you came together, you go together. Alright. What else we got going on around here? Anything? Over there. Is that the city? I've never actually been there. How far away is it? I don't know. I got a lot of building to do, but that's kind of tempting. I suppose I should have probably explored more when we were at that haunted house. Or should I say haunted building? Haunted labyrinth? Haunted maze? Haunted Onagi trap is more like it. Alright, I'll go back to building. The drop has spoken. It really just comes down to what I feel like, if I'm honest. Which you know I'm not, because I'm a liar. Can't cheat. I suppose that's why I keep on getting off. Broken legs. Broken legs. I will forever walk with a limp. There are a couple of bases that are set up that are getting close to the time when I might be able to farm. I know, I'm 107 days in, haven't even started a farm, but you know what? Building has been a priority. I do enjoy it. Where am I going? Am I even headed back? No. I'm going completely the wrong way. And so I'm taking a little stroll. Is that Eloise? No, it's not Eloise. Oh yeah, that's the base I was telling you about earlier that has the beautiful view. That's Robase. Let's head back. Yeah, oh, I'm tempted to go over there and show you guys around. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I haven't done anything with this base, but I kind of want to show you the view. Here we go. You know, you don't swim. Oh, wait. You gotta say hello to Bo. Hello, Bo! Should learn how to walk straight. And set them to my charge. This way. Augur! Now that. That is a coindigant. That is. Okay. Oh, it's pretty damn good, too. Handlebars, which we can actually craft. If we have the stuff. Alright. Quick tour of Robase. I haven't been there in a while, so they may have respawned. Take the area approach. I did leave this like this on purpose, just to see if they did spawn. Oh, we got a guy over there, huh? Let's see, can't get any attention. Oh, he already sees me. I get down from here. I feel like I'm gonna break my leg. Let's go. Oh, I did break my leg. Exploding legs! You know, I think these stones at the bottom take more damage from me than anybody else. Oh, this is kind of a floating base design, as you can see. I can walk all the way under the base. Which places require you to squat, obviously. But, yeah. There are a few bases that have this design. So, it's not. This is maybe a combination of those bases. I believe there is one in the desert that has, that was the original base. To have this design. Just see. Yeah, so that's been prepared. Dug out a little bit. But there's been no real progress. Fair enough. So nothing has respawned. Oh, has it? Have they respawned? Yes they have. Well, I guess I might as well load here. Our resident manufacturer enemies. What else we got? Got some clothes. Is there clothes out here? I see nothing for clothes. You know what? This can be a sorting project for another day. Obviously, Matic. We're gonna put this stuff here. Oh, I'm surprised I got that over. Pretty good find. I will admit. Storage box. Storage box if that's covered. There should be one in the corner too. Yep. Gonna have to fly up there. Oh, Wobbly, I'm flying all over the place. No, not a fly, am I on? I wonder how the world of superheroes would manage that. I mean, surely there'd be superheroes that couldn't fly. Just, there are superheroes that can't fly and can't run fast. So there would have to be still some form of plane or something like that. Unless you would hire another person who could fly to carry you around, but that would kind of, I don't know. I think most people would go for that. Do I have a way up? Well, disappointing. I don't even have a way to. Oh, yeah, I do. There's a ramp. So if we make this with it open. Oh, speaking of which, take care of that right now. The sooner we take care of it, the sooner it heals. All right. I think that's the highlight of this area. Now, the view I was talking about is this. It is snowing. It's good this morning, but this side doesn't have much of a view because those trees. And did I just break my leg again? That's 2 times within a minute. This place is not good for our health. We gotta leave. We gotta go, yo. Doesn't look like a spider monkey protected, but that's alright. We gotta get out of here. It's like the cursed house. Broke my leg twice. We go. And what is up with you, Bo? You're just so creative, you can't contain it. Gotta go hitting on rocks and stuff. That's right. Move your head over me. He's literally out of his mind. Nobody else. I'm just running fast. in the right direction. I'm just running for the sake of running now. Showing off my moves. Wish I could move that fast in real life. What's the card with this? It's a prize find. I was at this stage without a chemistry station, it wouldn't have any fuel. Alright. I don't think I've been away long enough for them to spawn. Should be alright. Okay. No, that's not enough. I can't just open one door. Oh, let's pick up the gear. Drop off this stuff. Put the auger in here. Might as well use it. If we ever need it. The rest of this junk can go upstairs. Well, I have a friend. His name is George. And, I'll call him a friend. I've only met once, though. We, connected on a social media platform, as they call it. And, every morning, he sends out a message. I think it's one of those blanket messages. Pretty sure he writes it, but types it in himself. He doesn't have, like, an app for that, or anything. So, I'm gonna find this quote for you guys for today. And I'll try and share it with you every day. Usually it's by a famous person. Or somebody noteworthy. Let me respawn here. I've got the respawn time set for 5 days. 5 days. Oh, I want to land on the other one. So that is broken leg number 3. When am I ever going to learn? Let's see. Life Begins on the Other Side of Despair by Jean-Paul Sartre. I don't know. Yeah, I'm sure you can Google that if you like the quotes. Let's see now. We will need the other door. That's not doing that. Come on. Not this door. We need that door to close that thing. I don't understand how the snow is on the door when the door is open. How does it cover it completely? I'd be surprised if I go downstairs, close the door, and the other door still has snow on it. So usually we change our clothes to this to stay warm, but I don't think it's going to be an issue right now. Because we've got that hooded sweatshirt on. Alright, we're going to need... I don't know if I'm going to use these, but I'll take them. Might be useful. Also might be useful. Pretty much what we're going to be using. And this, and this, and this. And let's just check our... Oh, we can eat, so let's eat. Huh. I think I'll, see if I got any points to invest. Oh, the health net is at maximum. So, we're at maximum possible health. No more points can be invested in that. Might be looking at doing this one. Or this one. Although I think we're going to go for the Sexual Tyrannosaurus. Because that will increase our stamina. We'll be able to gather more resources for every hit, as we demonstrated in the last visit. The last time you guys came over to my crib. Yeah, I put that over episodes. Because an episode is like a TV show. It doesn't last long. Should be able to hit this without my legs. Fudge. And ouch. I'll visit on the other hand. Don't go see your friend for 5-10 minutes. You go see them for a nice while. Unspecified amount of time. Copy rotation. Alright, we were having trouble putting this in place yesterday. Just before we said goodbye. And we're still having trouble today. Let's see. Is that easily destroyed? Oh, I have to copy rotation. Yeah, that's alright. Those are full blocks, so as we did with the wood frames, we'll just throw these in here. And when we destroy them, we can make more wood frames for upcoming drawbridges. Since I do believe that underneath all of this stone is a massive hole that I do not remember digging. Although I went back to the very first video that I made, the one without sound, and discovered that I had in fact dug it. Alright, oh wait, it won't work like this. It needs to be one up. Because that's actually going to be a lot. How am I going to get this to work? Am I going to follow the bottle down there? Yes, I am. Applying it is. Nope, that's wrong. It's got to go up one. Maybe, let's see. Take these out. Get that loop. Make those frames. Put them on the other side. Oh. Yeah, still get the wood. Some of it at least. Wood frames. Just make as many as we can. That'll be 10. And let's see now. Area here. It's a weekend here. Different places and different weekends. But here, the weekend is now. And I am happy that it has arrived. Working hard all week. Looking forward to my weekends. Hopefully, we'll be able to record more than just one day over the course of this weekend. And then see how we go. Perhaps we'll use the last two. It's a better place to lock it down. Come on now. Yeah, that's it. Right there. No, I won't let him do it. Alright, let me do it at a time. It might be red, but I know it can go. Come on. How come it worked on the other ones? What's the issue here? Is it too high? Too high. No. The back of that. Yeah, that's right. What happens if I do this? Is it open? Still not doing it. Oh, God. Oh! Did I get it right? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where did it go? Huh. Where did it go? Oh! Did it go down? Did it end up down here? In a place that I couldn't even see? See now, I just went crazy digging here. Maybe around the other side. Surely there's a way to get through this. The craziness came over when we started digging like this. Did it go over here? Where did it go? Alright. Did I hear something? That was placed somewhere. Huh. The mystery of the drawbridge. For real. Where did it go? Huh. Let's see. Okay, let's test this. I'm gonna find him. Wrong door. Looks good. Ooh, if you double click, you can get it to just keep on going. It'll close up behind you. Not bad. Okay. Let's try this again. Actually, you know what? I think that finding that auger was a sign. We should just dig all the way down to bedrock. Oh, I'm playing musical chairs here with these doors. So that's what we're gonna do. We are gonna make the first elevator down to bedrock. Let's do this. Get us some gas. Woo. Oh, gas tanks. Let's see if we can get that handlebar. Oh, no. Yeah, let's go. Don't want it wobbling around. Give us some kind of carpal tunnel. Let's get rid of whatever we don't need because we're probably going to end up with a lot of this and a lot of that. So, we got to use these guys. Maybe I'll keep these with me. Let's keep them in there as well. Put the auger in place. Alright, you know what? Probably could do the played as well. Oh, I should take late. Should really, really get the forge area ready. So I can start making the should take late. Complete dope. Alright then. I'm wobbling around like crazy, I must be fine. Down we go. One more of that. Alright then. Close off these doors. Get some more warmth going on. Yeah. Start digging. I don't think these go down, so I'm just gonna let's start at a corner. Probably better. We're gonna need that tool. Let's use that tool first. Get an accurate pull going on. Focus. Focus on the path. Okay, there's the corner here. Why is that in disrepair? Can we make any cobblestone axe? Is it enough to repair? Damn it. It takes... Oh no, it is exactly enough to repair it. That's it. So, what did that from here? There we go. I see we're getting 225 here. Not as good for resources. I wonder if that's because of the quality of the tool. Now, our use of the auger may attract a screamer, but when she brings her forward, it'll bring us loot. Bedrock already. A stone parrot. Can I just sideways? Oh, I'll put it this way, though. It's kind of a goofy stone man. Maybe a fall. What elevation is that base at? And is that we'll reach the bedrock layer so quickly? Let me check that once we get back to the surface. Oh, at least close to. Oh, no, that's not stone. Oh, that's good. Come on, throw that stone! Like that stone! Lay it down. Lay down the rest. That is a very strange looking thing. Ooh! Alright, fly we shall. I want to end up on the roof again. This is happening because I'm squatting. I'm crouching. Am I trapped? No, I'm not. Yeah, shimmy out of here. There we go. And then fill that hole. I don't even know which way I'm looking anyway. Oh, come on now. Where am I? Oh, up we go. That was confusing. Okay, let's see where I'm going to place. Oops. And there. I'll put it in. One next to me, sir. Okay. Keep a little bit more of an accurate tool. Good. I think. Does this corner go down to bedrock? Yes, it does. That should do for now. These two go down. And these two go down. And in between them is 1, 2, 3. By accident. Okay. Let's do this. Basically, it's gonna look like what we did at, or what we saw at Road Base. Push through, knock off the corners. Now, if you're doing this as a normal human, you can do the same thing as you nerf pull your way back up. Instead of flying. Come on, reload. Today, please. It's not even dark yet. I would like to see this. Imagine. day. So we can go start getting kind of my forward dream. Go!
Oh, and we
just get this out of my hands. Do the four corners. Then everything in between. Well, along the edges at least, and collapse the middle. There we go. Make sure I'm facing the right way. Okay. There we go. Oh, excuse me. I do have a gassy nature. Hear me belching like a pig. I can't help the way my genes work. Well, if you're religious, how I was made. Part of that equation, only the result. That does take a long time to do. All my footage will be set up to 100%, so if you want to see it as it is, you will end up watching 2 hours and 15 minutes instead of, I believe, it translates to 1.5 hours. And that's simply because of two reasons. Don't want to bore you, and as I said before, I'm a very considered speaker, or slow speaker. So, tell you what, if you want to go to sleep, if you need a voice to lull you, something to help the sheep fly by quicker, then you can listen to it at normal speed. However, I would not recommend it if you're driving or operating heavy machinery. Let's see, then this goes down. We really need to place drawbridge on this, so these have to be good. Slowly, slowly. 3 is already too many. Which way I'm facing? Oh yeah, here it is. Excellent. Now, down we go. Reloaded before I switched it. It would be looking better if I reloaded before it's gone. I can get straight back to work from that. Oh, I still have to wait. Why is that delay there? I don't know why it's there. The sound. Flying through the sand. Come on, bedrock. Welcome to bedrock! Again, I left some flint stones. Flint stones. Let's think about that for a second. Those are both rocks. And of course, his neighbor was called Mr. Rubble. Which is, related to some two rocks. I'm also related to socks. Levels was left open in the tracks. Wonder if the creators of that cartoon had anything thought behind those names. They're locked together. Crossfire. Wait, here's a question though. I wonder what his nice name. His wife's name was I'm just thinking about it. Eddie? Wilma. One of them is Betty, one of them is Wilma. I wonder what their maiden name is. Shale? What other kind of stones are there? Any geologists out there? I have to activate my powers of light. Sorry, recording a lot later tonight. I had to attend to a couple of things before I start playing. All other responsibilities come before fun. That's how I like to manage my life. Basically. Do things you have to do first. Make time for the things that you want to do. Maybe, just maybe. Oh, I saved myself. Oh, no, I dropped the auger. Why did they put that right next to that flying button? Because they don't expect everybody to flying like me, that's why. Oh, almost dropped the auger. I suppose I was trying to think of the reason why they would even have a button for drop, but you might want to use a keyboard shortcut to make your movements faster. Into that space. Stay the course. Whoa, what am I doing? Am I still digging correctly? Where am I? I should really be seeing them. I just took out those pillars. But that pillar. Okay. Let's just replace those. Oh, maybe I should keep my net vision on. More often so I can see. How did I end up here? Am I a bedrock? No. Again, I did it. It's a good thing that it has all of the sand on the sides and the stone to hold it in place. Otherwise, oh no! What? Why can I not hit the thing that's in front of me? Why am I hitting these things over here? Can somebody explain that to me? How am I hitting through stone? Doesn't make any sense. None at all. How did I end up here? Whoa. I want to be finding that off that enemy. Make some more cobblestone. Fix these little mistakes we make. Well, again, I think. We should swap out this one. There we go. For as far as construction is concerned, I do prefer. Oh, damn it, didn't catch it in time. Ah, here we go. This is actually number 5. Wow. Well, my skill in medicine is now level 8. Be able to dig over here. Come on, with the gas. I'm gonna need to repair this soon. Of course, we hit it. This is the trouble with the auger. It's only good when you point it in one direction. This is a very strange thing that's happened here. How did I manage to do it? I'm not going down, ladies and gentlemen. I am going up. Whoa, too fast there. That's it. All right. Can't use the sniper rifle because possible you can. I discovered only recently that you can actually zoom in with this. Something you can't do, or maybe you can do on the controller. Maybe you can. I'm not sure. I just haven't figured it out. I've really tried to. Because I didn't know it existed until I saw somebody else do it. Alright, here we go. Yeah, this other side. Take out. Might be able to do it at the same time. Here's to not breaking another leg. If I seem a little bit less than enthusiastic, it's simply a condition called fatigue. I mentioned earlier. Oh. I also mentioned earlier that we were going to need to repair this. Repair is A. Okay. Even though assemble could be A, repair could be R. But oh well, I'm not a game designer. Or user interface expert. I'm just a man who wants to play. Sitting in the spooky chair. feels like. Oh no, 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 no. Ah, that's alright. I think I didn't hit that one. I didn't hit that one. Hope it's in time. It's not working so well. It has to be a sweet spot. No, we're gonna have to fight back up there. I guess these are hits here. Okay. Oh, I'm looking forward to sleeping in tomorrow. It's a shame I'm not living in one of those countries where I'm not allowed to work more than 6 hours a day. I only work 5 hours, or 5 days a week. Up 3 days. 3 days, 3 days and a half. If everybody worked 3 days and a half, the world could run 7 days a week. Get more business. Oh, what a bedrock. You get more business done. You could get it done all the time. People who are working will have an opportunity to get their business done. In some countries, all the stores and the banks and whatnot close at the same time. Same time you get off work, you may not have the opportunity to go to those places unless you take a day off. If you're working a few days a week, you can have ample opportunity to explore your commercial endeavors, aspirations, wants, desires, and whatnot. We take out this line here. We take out this line here. And then we take out from underneath. And all this collapses. So, I'm just gonna take out some stuff. The rate I'm going today is probably gonna be the day of greatest leg breaking. Does that sound right? No. Leg break bonanza? Nah. What else? Leg break of hunger? Nah. Another way to say it. Today will be the day that I broke my leg the most. If this persists. Bedrock! That sound that says, "You shall not pass." Can't touch this. Come on. Hey, there we go. We're out. Oh. It's that time. I thought that was outside. Wondering, is the plane flying over? Nope. It's 10 o'clock. Zombies now run. They're gonna be running over here. Oh, calm down. Oh, I think I went too far with that. I'm not sure though. Which way am I facing? That way is up. This way is down. I'm gonna pull this way. Go ahead, sir. Aren't you glad we found this auger? I know I am. The fates decree that we use it. I don't feel bad. Not that I have any reservations about different decrees. You should know me by now. If you've been with me all this time, you should know how I operate. How I think somewhat. As time goes by, we get to know each other better. Well, I say we. Really, it's you. And who's going to get to know me? Now I'll have the opportunity to get you. To get to know you. Because I don't think. Oh! Ah! Ah! What's gonna bother you later? Just trying to figure out whether that happened because it was fate. Because you made it happen. I like to believe that. I didn't break my leg on purpose. Who knows? Should they train without the tracks? Going backwards too. Alright, let's see. This is clear all the way up. Let's clear out this new area here. This is much easier to do. I mean, when you're in a flying state, it's much easier to do from the bottom. So, just try to stay right on this center PC. Keep this on there. I'm too much more mobile on there right now. I feel like I'm gonna. Oh, no, wait! I dropped it. Yeah. Whoops. But at least I didn't break my leg. Stupid button. This button really doesn't have feelings. Intelligence. It's an inanimate object. But I guess that's better, because I won't hurt its feelings. We're gonna have to dump some of this stuff off. I noticed that equip the auger that we are almost full of stone. Not, so we'll just take that up. We should start that forge room. We'll do it right now. We have these. These will work for floor. Let's do that. Get that done. We don't have to, at this level, we don't have to worry about. Oh, excuse me. We don't have to worry about zombies coming in, potentially breaking anything. It's got the rotation here. Okay, so what would happen if we reverse these? Put them like that. Just to say that I'm breaking my leg. I'll do this. So I'll just put that there. It's a little dip. But won't make a difference. And that means that we can put stuff flush on the ground. So we don't have a workbench that's just sitting around. Magic. It also means that these, if we need to put lights up here, if we want to put lights up here, it's going to be flush with the ceiling and not sticking out of the brick. Or sticking out of the ceiling, just hanging in the air. Like some kind of magical light. Right. So make us a surface to work on. Tap that creative venue. Get some forges, some cement mixers, two workbenches, and can station. A whole bunch of storage boxes. I will not go through the sorting of the boxes upstairs right now. Of course, there is no off-camera during my play because I play and uncut. I can't say unedited anymore because I do increase the speed on the footage so that, as I said earlier, you won't get bored, you won't fall asleep. By the way, bored and sleeping for two separate reasons. And also to get you through this. As you can. And still not have me sound like a chipmunk with his bottles of advice. Have you ever listened to yourself? Have you ever listened to a recording of yourself? I challenge you to do it now. I will give you a moment of silence. I would like you to take your phone. You can see, keep on watching. Take your phone. I'm sure your phone has some way to record audio. Set it up. And let's see. Put a timer down. And see if you can talk for 2 minutes. Just keep on talking. Have a conversation with yourself. Ask yourself, who are you? What defines you? And if you don't know, mumble on. Throw out words. And when you're done, I'd like you to listen to that. Because we all sound a lot different in reality to other people than we do in our heads. I'll give you a prime example of that. Stay a while and listen. When I say that, I hear Sean Connery saying those words. Most of the time when I talk, I hear more than me. But that is not the reality. When I listen to myself, I'll recognize my own voice. Are my ears deceiving me? Is it the audio? I don't know. No, I don't know. It's my ears deceiving me. Anything that's filtered to the human mind comes through, well, through exactly that filters. We see the reality through our perception. And two people see the same situation, the same. Even if you occupied the same spot and looked through each other's eyes, you would see something different. And there we go, this is ready. Let's put down some of the stuff we described earlier. We only have one slot, so let's start with storage boxes. Storage. Not straw. Stro. Not straw. Not straw. Sto. Or. There we go. Learn to spell. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you for your donation. We'll be back later to get some more stuff from you. Okay, then. So, we were thinking about putting our forges here. No, we're thinking about putting our, think with me now. Workbenches. Workbenches here. Because there's an area 4 in between this. So, let's do that. Let's put some storage to go with those workbenches. Alright. And, put some forges over here. Some forges over here. We'll do the chem station over here. And a storage area back here. I think it I'm quiet because I'm thinking about putting a. Wait a second. I can give you time to tell your story. I'm gonna shut up for a little bit while you tell yourself that story. To answer this question, record your answer. Speak out loud. What is it that defines you? In the meantime, I'm gonna go fishing. Yes. Tell me more. And how did that make you feel? I don't know. Are you discovering what you're made of, who you are, how you define yourself? As I was saying before, I'm thinking about how to get up from here. I was thinking about using this. It's a floor-to-floor elevator. That spot right there. Because it allows me to get to the storage boxes. Oh no, that is not what I wanted. Some storage to go with it. We'll just drop that out there. And we'll make an alternate one going here. This one here will go all the way from that rock up to the topmost layer here. But we don't want it to go through there because those are the half blocks that we gotta step on when we're having a battle, having it out with the zombies, duking it out. Now that I think about it, next layer up might be a good place for might be a good place for the electrical system. Might make a good generator room. And since these pillars here are the ones that mark off the roof, I think we can run the electrical system all the way up to the roof, where we can put some solar panels and get electricity down through the pillars here and wire it up. I'm thirsty. Drink, I say. Drink. Drink, drink, drink. Well, not what is it? Chug, 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 chug. Yeah. Curious. Oh, wait. I hear zombies. Don't have much space.
Oh, we need to go. Come on, guys, come on.
Don't run away. I'm right here. I'm right here, guys. Hey, come around. Whoa, too close. Can't seem to get. Oh, they are hitting that. No. Don't be hitting my loot things. Don't be doing that. I think all the other ones died over there. We'd make it. Let's see, having these things so close. hit it. That is a nuisance. Let's get rid of these bodies. Oh, I'm hunted. Oh, okay. Found their way towards me. They hit me. I am stunned. Ooh, schematic. Can I pick it up? Oh, got on more quickly. Let's just use this box here. Pick it up later. Get back those bodies before they all explode on each other. Okay, not you. Yeah, you had it. Alright, shotgun. I believe the shotgun schematic allows you to make not only the normal shotgun, but also the sawed-off shotgun. Just one to them and then you. Yep, got it. And you. I'm never gonna shift it to make quick work of these guys. Two. That's why I was complaining earlier because it's so used to having it. Just get rid of the body with two shots. And I see three. So I question my sanity. Why am I walking around with a weak machete? Can someone please explain it to me? Thank you for your contribution to the cause. Anyone's over here? No. Wonder if those guys who circled back were the ones that got away. Guess we'll never know. Anybody else out there want to play? Oh, I missed some bones. Got some glue. Oh, it disappeared before my eyes. Shall we carry on? I watched a little bit of Max Fox playing 7 Days to Die today. He was setting up shop in a haunted building, actually, the haunted funhouse, the haunted labyrinth, the haunted maze. I think he was planning on facing his next haunt there. Not something I would do. Unless you were gonna set up a series of traps and just have them walk right through there towards you, taking damage the whole way. Actually, that may not be a bad idea. Create a maze for the zombies. It would require some testing. But the question being, how far away from a zombie do you have to be for them to come after you? And is that range increased if you have meat? Because, although I don't know if the smell system is actually working, it was working previously. Whenever you pick up meat, zombies will be able to smell you, and they'll come after you. I don't know if that's still the case. I guess that's a question for the developers. Oh, look at this. It's beautiful. It looks beautiful. Except for that. That does not look beautiful. That needs to go. By the power of the fire axe, I can then be. Alright. Wait a second. Oh, that was just me jumping on this. Let's see. So, we want this one here to come all the way down to bedrock. And we want this one here just to go straight up. So we'll take this out. And we'll make a hatch. I use a mouse for this. Again, the mouse is quicker. Can't make a hatch? Don't have enough wood. Say what? Oh, we just grab these. Scrappity scrap. Come on now. Oh yeah. That's it. That's what we need. Oh wait, we need more than just one. Then I don't think three's gonna cut it. We may have to go back to our materials box and pick up some more. See now. I wanna be facing any direction but the wall, really. So ideally, we'd be facing the elevator. But realistically, we would have to step in from this side, which would make it difficult to come down bedrock. Unless we stopped here. Unless we just came up to this level from bedrock. Alright. Could be bad. Maybe three is enough. Maybe three is enough. Let's see. No, I believe we can go through here. Come in, around. Let's see. Oh no, I'm already here. Confusing when short distances. Okay. Paint these boxes. Ooh, lucky today. Look at that. Creative menu has been generous to us. I wanted that searching. Alrighty, let's see. We do have two more forges to place. I think I'll place them here. And I'm gonna put a storage box on the top. So let's do that. Ooh. To keep them all at the same level. No, the reason I keep on opening my inventory and equipping this stuff. I suppose you have to do the same thing if you're using a keyboard and mouse. I'm not sure about that. We'll need some anvils as well to go with these crucibles. And one of these should have a level at the time. I'm gonna throw it in there. Should have a tool and die set. Not that I'm really gonna use it that much, but I might think that I'd have at least one. If I were going out and looting, of course, which I don't do that much, only when something's in my way, really. Perhaps later on, as we move on to different parts of the map, I might start doing that as I go along. Definitely gonna be some looting if we end up in a place different, a place that hasn't been explored yet. Okay, some anvils. Alright, there we go. Six. Setting up shop. The final two. Painting. Okay. First of all, let's think about this. I think we should probably put the smelticles right here. I use metal reinforced for that. Oh, wait, 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 wait. I have to do all sides. Okay. In here, we're going to probably put, I guess if I make this stone, we use a curved wasteland for that, I think. Yeah, curved wasteland. I don't know if these are available in the mode menu. You can always put signs on if you'd like. Up here, we want things that are going to be stuff that we're going to use for this. Stuff we use often. For example, let's start with white goods. We usually use tile floor white. Sounds like something you order in the catalog. Next, we'll go for Mechtech, which has traditionally been the metal plate wall. There we go. Oh, strange. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Or is it? Did I use something else? I might have used metal pipe. That's alright. Also, we want to do electric from here. There we go. Over here, let's see now. Probably going to end up. Oh, wait, now here is where we can put the bones. Fat and flesh. I usually use the gravestone for that. And of course, I suppose over here we should put the sandwiches and alcohol, going alcohol, and stuff you can get antibiotics with and whatnot. One thing we don't have here, and I see if this is, well, I always like to have more than one way up, especially considering we're going to be spending a lot of time here, being able to just run over and go up with this would be an advantage. Although, looking at it. Let's see. Not able to go all the way up through here. What is above that? Ooh, there's nothing above that. That right there is ideal for getting to the surface in. Alright. Yeah. Let's go up and get them hatches. Oh man. That's not good. Oh no, that was not good also. Wait a second, I should pick this up. Try that again. Is that the right door? I don't get it. Okay, try again. Huh. Why is the elevator not working? Just stand right in the middle of the block. You hit the elevator, you go up. That's the way it should work. Okay. So. This, I believe, level of that, or maybe in the middle of it, yeah, in the middle of it. So let's break it before we close it. There we go. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, yo. 4 o'clock in the morning, what do you think you're doing? Go to sleep. Freak. I guess repair this here. That was the lumberjack convention. They got a little bit too feisty. Started damaging stuff. I think the zombies that just came down to damage a cooler. Okay, oh, I have scrap plastic. I think I have scrap plastic upstairs. Do I need to? I can't repair this. If this goes, I'll replace it with quarterback. Maybe I should replace this with half block. Quarterback. I'm in half block. Let's see. What does it take? It takes more wood than we have. Let me just, whoa. Scrap that. Oh, I didn't even need to do that because I have right this. Get some wood. Where is my. There it is. Oh. Of course. Alright. We'll grab some scrap plastic if it's that. Take a move down. Okay. Not hungry. Don't see any scrap plastic. We'll take the stuff that we already have downstairs. And the stuff that we have space for. Which most likely exists in every box. Alright. What else can we do from this box? Let's take this as well. What I'm just thinking, the one thing that we don't have is a fireplace. We got more flesh in here. Oh, we did have one anvil we could have used. Oh, look at that, we got a compound bow as well. That is not bad. AK-47. Do with some improvement, but not bad. Take this and this. Got the fat there. And it's a bone, there we go. What else? What else can we take down? So we've got space for like this, so we take that. Take everything that we have, something else. Well, there's a lot of stolen iron in here. Alright. Let's get back to work. Sniper rifle schematic. We'll end up with that. I actually don't have a local space downstairs yet, so we'll just take some inside. You know what? We forgot the purpose we came here. Scrap plastic. Alright, get off this thing. Okay. Don't want to break my leg, so I'm gonna go down this way and hope that I land on that half block. Yes! Success! Okay, repair that cooler. Oh wait, we have stone wood. Oh, that wood good. There we go, 100%. Nice. Anything we can grab in here that we don't have? Anything we can top up? Alright, good. Let's drop some of this stuff off and then I'll get back to digging the bedrock. Ooh, that lead just went up. Okay. Picked up some paper. Oh, not stone. Oh, hey, wait, there's got a lot of stuff in the position. Let's just get rid of this thing now. Getting bored, so let's start up some forges. See if we can't get us some screamers come by. Have a little party. I don't know how long this will take to burn, and I can't make a machete blade until I have clay. I do know that that is an excessive amount of wood. Don't quite need that much. Come on, mouse. Don't fail me now. So, let's say 70 something. Got to do. Burn that. Next. Same thing here. Again, the mouse is much quicker for little operations like this. Stone on us now. Grab some stone. Close fits. Okay, that's fine. Here you go. This one could fix more than that. Here. I'll grab more stone first. Oh yeah. Gotta get some screamers. What else we got? Got any more iron on us? No. We got fat and bone. Some white goods. See, now, didn't I say earlier that I didn't want to do any sorting? I guess that makes me a liar. Get back to painting. Need a place for fashion design, which is basically leather cloth, stuff to make clothes out of. I think I'll put that right there. And, well, clothes. We need a space for clothes. I usually use these cabinet bed drawers, that's a carpet 2 and a floor carpet 2. I'm gonna put them over here as well because I end up with a lot of clothes. And I'm gonna put some front parts. We'll use those front parts. we'll have our actual guns. Well, we have our actual ammo and guns right here. Let's see. We'll do ammo here. And guns. Guns, guns here. We'll do medical at the bottom. There we go. Over here, I guess I'll put some food. Where is my food? This must be mostly canned goods. Maybe we'll make a refrigerator later. Refrigerator later. Put it over here. Let's see now. I thought we do have some smelters up there on the tool belt. Anything else? Oh, yeah. We need a space for raw goods, raw materials. Guess this will do. Let me think about it. Raw materials like iron and stuff like that, stuff you can construct. So I guess this will do here, yeah. Raw materials I use, let's see, what do I use? I use, not this one, this one, metal corrugator. Okay, that's some iron, we've got lots of iron in there. Some iron in there. As I said, fashion design, man, fashion design, and all that other stuff. I believe this one. Enough stuff is sure. See, that's what I'm saying about take all. It should be a put all. I take all, I snap back the two that I don't need. That's it. That's the other way around and just take back what I do need. A couple of clicks, that's it. Now, tick. We've got a lot of stuff. Not much clay, though. Not much clay at all. This actually is stone and sand, so and everything you need to make concrete. That's it. Stone and sand. Stone and sand. Stone and sand, which will then be used to make concrete. Well, technically for cement, then concrete. Cobblestone, that will do the other raw materials. I think we found our word for today. Today's word is believe. Don't stop believing. Alright. I've been watching Transformers, the movie, when I was a child. The original cartoon. You know? I watched it again when I was older, and I wondered why it was rated PG-13. I could not remember any profanity in it. So, I watched it again to figure out when was it the moment that triggered that. We're going to use this for construction materials. For that, I usually use... See, there it was. I'll be print 3. Okay. Yeah, construction materials. I'll do something like this. This. Very good. We need a place for tools as well, so let's put the tools here. I usually use the shipper crate for that. Put the tools down here. We got 3 more boxes. Let's see. What else do I usually... Oh, I need a bookshelf. Okay, so there we go. So, bookcase right here. For all the schematics that we find. Finally, I will put a place for some drink. Place for actual food. We'll use the refrigerator top for that. Alright. So these will be like vegetables and eggs and stuff like that, stuff that needs to go in the fridge. This is for drinks, schematics, clothes, and these will be for, well, basically this one right here is going to be for stuff to make bullets or bows and stuff like this, and these two will become parts. And we can do all that sort of later. Right now we've got a few hours, so wait before we do this. Whoosh-yah! There we go. We'll jump and lift. Let's just drop some tools. We won't be needing this or this. Oh, I know. I changed my mind about these two. Oh, I need this. We need a place for mini bike parts, which I usually use this for lake house because. You know, if you drive me back to the lake house. Oh, roll base. Roll base is the lake house. You want to put up a sign. Most bases I have, they have a different name as well. For example, Delta Base is the robot base, or the broken robot base. Oh, well, I just call it the broken robot. Y base. I can't even remember what Y base's nickname was. Anywho, and a place for farming goods. There we go. Since we're going to make a kitchen over here, and we're going to actually have a fridge, which, you know, about the drinks box here. So We'll get that at a later stage. I would like to actually forge the, you know, craft those myself. So, we probably won't be doing that until we get the ingredients. But, you know, none of these bases will ever be complete, I believe. There'll probably be a release that will come like this map out of existence. So, we have two forges that are not working here. Let's see what we got in this other box. See if we can't get that moving along as well. We need some raw materials. This is, oh, I see now that is, kind of annoying then. Wood. Good. So much faster with the mouse. Why am I not using it? Oh, I forgot to turn them on. There we go. Okay, I gotta think again. Horde Knight was a 105. Next Horde Knight's gonna be 112. That's in 4 days. We got about 3 hours to, so we have to call quits on this, visit of ours. Whoa! Damn it! Ah, damn it! No, not again! Are you serious? Is it possible for me even to break my leg that many times? A broken leg. It just told me my leg was sprained. Splinted leg. Ah. I bet you if I switch to the hammer and break it, it'll still be faster. I guess it wouldn't really change until it was done with this little reload sequence. That is a nuisance. Anything that needs to reload seems to take forever. I personally think it's because it plays a sound or something like that. But it's probably just the animation itself. I haven't said anything philosophical or deep today, I don't believe. A friend once showed me on Wikipedia that everything relates back. If you look at the origin of most things on there, it all relates back to philosophy. So, somebody asked, what's the difference between, or what's the connection between philosophy and Kevin Bacon? I'm sorry, they're both well connected. Watching a TED Talk. And one of the suggestions that YouTube came up with was Kevin Bacon, talking about degrees of separation. I'm not familiar with the concept of 6 degrees of Bacon. Look it up. Well, I reload my audio. The bedrock we have reached. Come on. I'm wondering if we're gonna make it down before we run out of fuel. Will we make it? I think that pumping the gas does make it more fuel efficient.
Ooh, look at that.
That'd be good if we could make it all the way down before we run out of gas. Because that way, on the way up, we can reload. Maybe by the time we get to the top, we'll be ready to use it again. Yep, we are. See that? Okay. We have the way around there. Go left. Go around here. Take this guy.
Take it down.
There's a gas buggy. I don't intend it. Oh, because I reloaded before I was actually finished. That's why it's going for a 2-4. 8 or 9 in the morning. Oh, 164 out of 250. Just had a repair, yeah, dude.
Excellent. Repair.
Repair. The other. Probably can't say it. Not a bit. That's not terrible. Don't want that gear. That's not huge. That's not. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going with this? How much more do we have left? I'd like to actually start measuring out. All of this, and tons of drawbridges. I remember that you could pick up a pack of 500 drawbridges from the crew. Hold on a second, I hear anything? Or is that just a thing? I think I should go upstairs and investigate. Maybe the guy's screaming. Ooh, the sun is up, look at that. I always do appreciate. Sunrise, sunset. I appreciate the books. Look at that. I wonder if anybody did the math on how much competition I did. Up here. It looks good. Like magic. Snow wouldn't do that either. Except for what it does to the surfaces. And how it leaves you unable to Whoo! That is a long way down. Unable to see any zombie bodies. You are warm by the fire. What's that temperature anyway? Seems to be dealing with this cold alright. Usually I would swap out all my clothes, but seems to be doing good. He's like 50 something. I've only traveled 207 kilometers. It feels like so much more. That's not all. Okay, hold on a second. Don't worry about that. I'm sure just. Yeah, go. Need to close this door. You gotta pick me up. Oh, I did clear that out. Look at that. So I've only got these two little spots here to do. Let's get back to work. Yeah, I won't slip off this thing. Come on now! Wait for that to reload. Suck my left way. Even with the delay, though, it's so fast. I'm trying to get this down. By hand, as it were. Where's the gas? Oh! Speaking of auger versus pickaxe. I do every once in a while, barely now, but more so when I did discover it. There's a channel called Primitive Tools or something. I don't know, something primitive. And this guy, he made a forge out of mud. And he made a clay house out of that. Or a mud hut, I guess. And this guy just walks out into the middle of nowhere and builds a house. And furnishes it with whatever is around him. If you want a true survivalist, I'll have to take a look at my subscriptions and find out what the channel's name is, but pass that on. It's quite interesting to see somebody do at least the simple basic stuff that you do in the game in real life. Kind of give you a perspective of how it translates into reality. I've considered for a long time how I would combat the zombie apocalypse. Feeling confident that I had all my plans in place, no matter where I was, I was prepared. I knew where to go and what to do. One day, my partner brought to me a simple realization that I snore. I snore quite loud. And there's no way a zombie within a mile of me won't hear me, bring his friends, and descend upon me like a pack of wild dogs. But at least I go with my sleep. Hopefully I wouldn't wake up. Hopefully I'd die and wake up a zombie. But seeing as how their teeth are probably rotten too, I think it would be a slow death. 1,000 bites. not exactly what I envisioned for myself. And I do lament a bit of sadness. Not as much regret, but definitely some lamentation. The loss of the time that I spent trying to figure out how to survive in a situation, which I would be dead for a moment. I put my head down, fell asleep. An exercise in futility. Of course, my fear before that was even more ridiculous. Trying to think of how to deal with ninjas. But I realized that if the ninja did come after me, I'd be dead. Before I even knew. After all, that is by definition how ninjas work. Silent assassins. That's not to say that the Japanese had ninjas. The Chinese also had a similar secret force of assassins. And if you think about it, really, I don't think there's a government on Earth that hasn't employed assassins at one point in time throughout all of history. Well, humankind's history, which in reality is a speck, not even a quark in the fabric of time. Well, the fabric of time, that is the existence of this universe. To understand all the possibilities that spring between the theories we bring now, opponents of multiverses, parallel universes, etc., etc. I firmly believe that all possibilities are possible. And, there is no such thing as impossible. We may not be able to do it now, but it doesn't mean that it can't be done. Let's keep our options open. Keep an open mind. With all the possibilities that could exist in this thing we call reality. If you listen to people like Elon Musk. Well, man, this is all a simulation, and no different than a more advanced version of 7 Days to Die playing on a more advanced computer. Have we gotten this all the way around? Can we fully fly around all the way? If so, it's time to bring it down. I think it is. I'm just gonna take a risk here and oh, there we go. Oh, good. I did not want to break another leg. What is this? Oh, look at it. We're gonna end up missing out on a lot of nitrate potentially. White powder. Yeah, white powder. Whoa, going too far there, buddy. Don't get too excited. Whoa, it's coming down. Oh, partially coming down. Some people don't like the name of that bedrock looks, but I just kind of like the way it looks. Well, when I say some people, mostly it's the people that I watch on YouTube, because not many people I talk to know about some of those guys. But hopefully when I start posting, which if you're watching this, I already have, more people will be going about the game. I will request them to come and take a look at some of them. I mean, agreed. If my purpose was to entertain, well, not necessarily entertainment, but as a TV show would make some profit off of this in some way, then yeah, sure, I would call it episodes. I would probably have better quality audio, better quality everything, because I would have the time and the money to invest in it. But as it stands, I'm probably reiterating, I'm just a man who wants to play. No, I'm not out for more than enjoying myself and sharing the experience with y'all. Time to go to feel as though we're friends. Well, now that's probably one sided. I thought I'd never have the opportunity to meet you. I'm sure it would be a lovely experience. We'd both walk away satisfied. But I do not see this in the future. What was her name of that TV? It's like Miss Cleo. Miss Cleo, don't see this for you. Ooh, look at that hole! I almost want to make it a zombie trap, almost. But if we can get this done, this will be the first functioning draw, bridge, elevator, or mini bikes on the entire map. I know there's a nice acronym somewhere in there, and maybe one day I'll take the time to figure out what it is. But for now, let's stick to our philosophy. I really want to know, though, where that garbage went to? Honestly, where did it go to? It was placed somewhere. Where? 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 Okay. Let's see. Let's take this example here. Does this here look like that there? If I were from floor here, would it be like that? We will have to go down and place all our rocks down there. We can have multiple floors. Although, realistically, I don't know why I would need all of those floors. There is no reason. Other than maybe, perhaps, having different paths to different locations on different levels. For example, if you wanted to go directly to the base, you could go up, let's say, 20 meters or 10 meters in elevation and then go the hole directly to the base. Alright, yeah. They have to be placed from the bottom up. Right. Let's go down. Let's go down the fast way. Oh, you know what? Let's go down the fast way and then do something. Oh. I think I've had enough open hands for them. Thank you very much. Now, even if I do like bedrock and I don't necessarily want to stand on it, I usually put bulletproof glass or something on the glass so that I can see it underneath. But right now, we need hay bales. In case I fall down, don't break my leg. But it'd also be a good marker for where the floor will be, and what will be required to pick us up. Also, we need to take into consideration that the road will be above the ground by, I think the number was 4. And that is so that you can have the walkway at bedrock and the driver just before, or just above bedrock, blah 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 blah. Words, man, use them! The reason being that I want to line the face of the walkway with water. Water has a tendency to find a hole anywhere and just bust out. So I'll put the layer of water here. 1, 2 will be walkway. Right. And then here will be the roof. And the topmost layer of the floor, of the bike area. Oh. But if we're going to place this exactly, we actually have to start from the top because we don't want to end up all the way at the top and have a gap that we can't cover with one of these drawbridges. So let's go on up and I'll place these blocks in the spaces and then start filling them upwards. Let's see how we go with that. Oh no! Oh no! We are out of time! That is sad. What did it not? Let me just check my local time here. Yeah, what's actually going to happen is I'm going to go and take a break. In real life, maybe get myself some food. It is Friday, so I will come back and do another day. And then catch up on some much needed sleep. So, let's unload all this stuff here. Keep it organized. Don't have to have organization. We need to go. Okay. Oh. Okay, good. Come on. Move it. Everything. Okay, well, we'll be here for today. As always, live long and be free. I'm out, yo.